too fast. Damn, air brake failure. They flew too early. I'm losing her. Right for impact.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
Help is coming!
Lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
Ready to roll!
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
Yee-hoo!
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. We're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Oh yeah!
God, it burns!
No running!
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. The interior of those structures before we leave. Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
Over there!
Call for an evac.
Roger that. Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto! They're everywhere!
What the?
Help is coming! Does anyone see him?
Morton!
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
There's some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Keep it up!
Over here!
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Thank you.
need to stay here with the Marines until evac arrives.
Nice shot.
Echo 419 to Cortana. Bowhammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Bowhammer. We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Yikes! There it is! Over here! Roger that, Neo!
Mark 5.
Thank you.
I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant Battlenet. Found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. The Truth and Reconciliation. A ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off. Help on a rescue.